Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase. Today, we're going to see some new options within the application's links properties. So here I am at my development Scriptcase environment. I'm editing here the grid, and I'll link it to this form right here. So basically, Scriptcase offers us these application's links properties in order to, for example, use or edit the information of a grid. So let me show you the properties. Inside the properties, we can use different types of operation modes. In this case, I'm using open in iframe. And then we have different ones. In this case, I'm going to focus between this one, open in iframe, and this one, open in a model window. The reason is that there are some new options, really interesting options actually, that I'm going to be showing you during this tutorial. So let's go to this one, all right? Open in iframe. If we scroll down here, we will see that we have several options. So I will disable all the options. I will run my application and the result will be this one. So if I scroll down here, I can see my form. In this case, as you can see, we have a scroll, another scroll bar right here. We have the header, we have the footer over here. Then we have a margin right here, some space. So this is maybe not so convenient. So I will be copying this URL, okay? This is the same application, okay? And the reason is that I'm going to apply the new settings and we're going to compare just to see the difference. So let me go to my Scriptcase environment and I will disable the header. I will remove the application's merging and I will be removing the application's border. I'm going ahead and run my application again. So first of all, we have no header and footer. So we save some space right here. We have no scrolling bar. We don't have this border right here and we save some margin space. So basically those are the options. So let me compare, take a look here and take a look how it was. Actually, the experience is completely different. All right, this is the iframe properties. Let's go ahead and I will show you the model options. So we need to change the link operation mode to modal. We have some properties here. We're going to skip the standard properties and we're going to focus on the new ones. So we have here iframe properties. We have the compact mode. Basically, it is the header and footer. Then we have here the application merging and the border. Let's take a look how it was. We're going to disable those. Okay, and we're going to run the application. Okay, so I'm going to my form. And we have this model window, okay? We have some space again. We have this margin. We have the footer over here. So I'm going to copy this URL just to then compare. And I will go in ahead and edit my modal's properties. All right, so let's enable the new options, the compact mode. I will remove the margins and remove the borders. Let's run the application. Okay, so let's edit one of our records. Let's check how the model it is right now. So we have a complete new application here. We can see that the difference is huge. Let's compare with the older version. And as you can see, we have really improved this model settings. So that's all for today. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. If you like it, please thumbs up.